A fresh promise to regulate youth serving organizations has been made with the National Youth Council appointment of a new chief executive officer. Roy Sasaka Telewa takes over at the helm of the NYC, where his entry also includes putting together intergenerational dialogue forums, county youth engagement forums, as well as finalization and implementation of the national youth policy. Fatuma Abubakar, the chairperson of the council, says Sasaka emerged as the most suitable candidate after a very rigorous recruitment. The CEO has promised to continue with the positive strides that had been made by the council.